Thank you, Mayor Shule and members of City Council. I'm Craig Hendershot, a plant operations coordinator and a surface water treatment operator at the Brown Water Treatment Plant. It's an honor to be here today to accept this proclamation on behalf of my fellow operators in water supply and treatment and all employees of Durham's Department of Water Management. Producing clean, safe, healthy, and reliable drinking water is a 24/7 commitment, 365 days a year. I'm proud to be part of a team that ensures every one of our customers has access to one of the most basic human needs, clean and safe drinking water. It takes teamwork and dedication from our 350 plus department employees to fulfill that mission. Everyone from operators like me to maintenance technicians, engineers, laboratory and water efficiency analysts, all play key roles in making the magic happen. That magic keeps our award-winning Durham water flowing to your tap. 2020 was a challenging year across the globe that highlighted the vital role of water in all our lives. Hospitals and nursing homes need water. Fire departments need water. Schools need water. Industry needs water. We have to deliver safe, clean, and continuous water to the people of Durham. There's no other choice. Not only did we face a global pandemic in 2020, but the city of Durham had to deal with a malware attack in March. Thankfully, due to the protections built into our SCADA systems, the city's treatment plants were not affected by malware, and our frontline staff reported to work daily with all that was going on in the world to ensure that we continue to provide the essential services our customers expect. And going forward, our staff remains committed to treating, delivering, and protecting Durham's water. Thank you for taking time tonight to recognize the vital role safe drinking water plays in all our lives. We appreciate the support of City Council, City Administration, fellow city employees, and of course, the residents of Durham who make this community such a great city. Thank you.